Wait. This is just a door. This is the door unlocked. This is the door unlocked from the other side. Lockpick. Wait, get that lockpick. We got it? Okay, we got the lockpick, okay. I'm an open door and you call me?
You did good, Ethan.
Zoe, right? What the fuck are you?
Shut up and listen if you want to stay alive.
Okay.
You gotta get out of that house. It might be a way out through the main hall.
Alright.
Oh, and that thing on your wrist is a codex. Don't lose it. It's important.
Okay. Won't lose it. It's important. Got a lockpick.
Hell of a girl.
Okay. Where do we go? We need a piece, I guess. I don't know. Okay, that must be the girl that we're talking to. I forget her name. I'm not really listening that well. Mia. That's our ex-girl.
Hey, you!
What's up? What's up, brother?
Hey, you gotta help
me. Hey, my brother.
Come on, back up. Now, sir, do you live here? I mean, is this your property?
No.
Me? No. No. All right. Now, we got several calls about some missing persons lately. You understand.
I help you. Get out of here. You gotta get me out of here, man.
Calm down. You're not listening to me. There are crazy people in this house trying to fucking kill me.
Yes.
Well, all right. Let me tell you this. You don't exactly seem like you're playing with a full deck yourself, all right? Are you kidding me? Look, like I said, we've had several missing persons called. And I can't rule out that an outsider like yourself may not be involved. Right. I'll tell you whatever you want. All right. Now that's more like it. Now, meet me in the garage. We'll talk there.
Okay, brother.
Wait. You gotta give me your gun.
Yeah, give me a gun.
You must have lost your mind. Look, officer.
Deputy.
Right. Deputy, now, do you want to see my name in the obituaries? Or do you want to be a hero and save my life? A fucking pocket knife?
Here. Take it. That's all you
what do you want me? This guy's like 6 foot garage. 6, man. LeBron size. Okay, what's the garage? I forget. There's a big old.
What am I going to do with a knife?
Shank a fool. That's what we gonna do with the knife, I guess. Dude,
hey,
oh
we gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now first
that
you
box
need to
is
tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me?
What do you mean?
What about you?
No, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try. Hey, put that door back. Put that door back.
Wait!
Oh, you just... That's your car keys.
Fuck it! I'm gonna kill him!
Get in, get in, get in, get in, get in. Boy. See, that's what happens when you try to thirst somebody. You don't thirst somebody. Duos and you're by yourself. You come back and watch you, motherfucker. Where you go? I'm sorry.
Let's finish this, you and I.
No.
Oh, yeah. I'm gonna take you for a ride.
No!
We dead. How'd that miss my head? Oh, he's still breathing. Oh my god. Okay, where'd we go? He's dead. Boy burning. What?
Oh boy! Now look what you've done, motherfucker! This is the end, you know?
That explosion really got me. Dude, boy, fried chicken. Okay. Handgun. What? Are you kidding me?
You're about to see some wonderful.
Fuck!
Oh my god, dude, this game. Is he dead now? Here's that horse piece. What's over here? Nothing. Nada. Okay, do we need use first aid or something? Because I still got blood on my screen.
Good job. First boss down.
Oh, sweet. That's the first boss? Okay. Thank you. That's the first boss. Got one under my belt. Gunpowder. Okay. Good job.
Daddy give you a hard time?
That's your father?
Why do I keep calling him Daddy?
He used to be.
I'm sorry, but he's dead now.
You just might be able to pull this off.
I'm sorry, but he's dead now.
You just might be able to pull this off.
What? Pull what off?
There's something I need you to do, but I can't explain it right now. You may need some sort of keys to do it, but find a way out of the house.
Okay.
I'll be in touch.
Okay, three head of horse right here. Okay. Where that is. Oh, I hear somebody. Jeez, everything's locked around me. Is that a shotty? Shotty in my melody. In my head that I... Really? I was gonna get a break. Oh my god. Granny, how you get up here? Okay, this bug is bugging me. Okay. Granny's really bugging me right now. Okay, what do I need for these keys? You cannot use it, okay. Guess we have, oh my god, we gotta go near Granny. Granny, I'm just gonna slide right through here, okay? She breathing, she alive. Is she alive? Maybe it's daddy's hobby? Don't say that. It's just windy. I hear somebody. I hear the mom. Dude, I hear somebody talking. She down there? Oh, she down there. Can I use his lockpick? Shotgun shell. Back in this room, shut up. Oh, it's a blue dog. It's a dog. Not that. 7 3 8 horses with dogs. Okay. Got one. We got one for the boys. Okay. Second tape right here, man. Tape 2. It's like 13 Reasons Why. Ethan, please watch this. Mia Winters. Ethan Winters, okay. I don't know if they're married, but I'm guessing. Old house.
Ethan, if you find this, I know I can't expect anything from you. Not after what happened. After what I did. I just want you to know that wasn't me. I don't know what happened. There's so much that you need to know.
There you are!
You gave us quite a scare, young lady.
Run! What?
Catch me again.
I'm gone. I don't do little girls. That girl's like, over here, mommy. Don't know what that was. Sound like a 5-year-old, man.
I am sick and tired.
Come on, man. No. She ain't playing like she ain't playing like daddy is. She's not playing like daddy is. Okay, what do we do? Okay, so going to that door is not a good look. Okay, I'm lost. Please don't come down this way.
And feed you.
Please.
I don't understand you at all. This.
Did she come through? Oh no. Please don't come out here, man. Bro, she crouching. Had to take it. Just take it that time, man. I'm not gonna try to run from her. Okay, where are we? Okay, she's gonna come through here. So I'm gonna go this way this time. Oof.
I know you and Zoe are plotting. I know you are stupid. You think I don't know what you want to do with that boy, Ethan?
What's she open? Does she try to trick me and think she opens up? And then...
No, don't come over here.
I swear to God, if she comes this way this time, I'm gonna be mad. Please. There's nowhere else to hide back here.
I'll feed you to my babies and fertilize the garden with what was left.
She leaving? No, she's not leaving.
We open our home. We open our hearts. And what do you do?
She leave? Is this right? That looks right. This way it does. Wait. Okay. Push it up. Oh, push it up a little. Okay, this is hard. Just look down, hit X, and it does work. Okay. So I said, got close. Where door open? Was she in there? I feel like she's gonna be coming this way. Or something.
She loves you. She yep. wants us to be a family, goddammit.
There's a box here for a reason.
You! All you have to do is accept her fucking gift!
Please,
we love you. Why can't you see that? Embrace us! There are known unknowns here, and you are not paying fucking attention!
Is she really going that way?
You think little Evie's gonna put up with your shit forever, bitch?
Whoa. She's crazy. She scares me. She really... She's coming back? So I think I'm about to make a run for it. This
where do you think you're going?
Can't catch me. Bull crap. She knew something I knew, didn't know. She locked the freaking doors. Dude, what's taking so long? She scared me. I don't like her. She might be the worst. She just old. Not really old, just scared me, but crazy and fast. I didn't know you had to hide from her. I was just gonna run from her. Give her the ooh. Gone out of there. We are back after that long freaking grab. Oh, man. Okay. It's out here. Was this? No. There's a shotgun there, so I think we use that just to put on that dude to get the other shotgun. Nothing else in here. Bathtub. So before I fell down those steps, how you doing, Granny? Let me go this way. Excuse my, no, let me shut this door behind me. Okay. So what do we need for these doors? I have no idea. He's here, there, everywhere. I have no idea where we are. I'm lost. Okay, let me go outside again. The only other room that we didn't like crazy looking around is here.
Given us a gift, and this gift is with me always. As you can see, the family is only part of it. Yeah. Which, in a word, means
how is that? Oh, this one's hard. I hope we don't come down here. Okay, that's defeat. Dude, I thought that was him talking. You need this. Oh, brother, I don't have any keys for anything. I'm full on stuff. I don't have nothing for that. It has to be like unique or something. What's in here? Save room. I'm gonna need those. Key. Okay. We don't need this tape. Move. No, we don't need this tape. Living room. We don't need that. Just we're in the living room. We was just in the living room, wasn't we? With the deer. That's kind of like a living room. Okay, keep that in there. I don't think we need these keys though.